infancy stages, there was only two of us. The songwriting was at such an
amateur.
such an amateur, you know. I think we were just trying to find our voice musically, you know, trying to figure out what it is, what direction we wanted to go.
Yeah, definitely all the early 90s grunge rock, the Nirvanas and the Alice in Chains.
Soundgarden.
I'm going to show the Porcupine Tree.
Pulse Ultra.
We throw a little splash of the Deftones in there. You can't not be influenced by the Deftones.
Joe Satriani early on, you know, Kirk Hammett, James Hetfield, John Petrucci.
I know we met Ty once things got going, but we've been looking for a second guitar player for a while. Matt and I go back to teenage years, you know, and I said, hey man, we can somehow convince this guy to be a part of it. You know, he brings a lot to the table, a new perspective, a new outlook.
There are songs that are going on this album that started getting written 3.5 years ago.
This album's like schizophrenic. Some of the feedback that we've gotten is that it's kind of an experience.
Because it's constantly changing, you know, the emotions, the moods throughout the music are constantly shifting.
I enjoy watching different people's heads bob and like a different, you know, maybe this guy will be doing one of these over here. This guy over here is kind of doing one of these. You know, now I'm going to get a head scratcher.
It's been tough, I think, in this scene for us to kind of fit in, really. Not that that's a bad thing. We get a lot of those people that just kind of stand and they're like, whoa, what is this? What's going on?
You know? I'm willing to experiment and explore a lot of different areas, you know, sonically that I think other people are kind of shy away from.
Three members of our band got hired to play. The fourth member came along as the roadie slash engineer slash help slash awesome helper guy. And we were hired to be the backing band for an act that opened up for Korn.
Can you check it out? Is this really happening yet? Yeah, I guess so. You know, it was a fun experience, you know. Never get to go relive it.
After getting that experience and you're like, whoa, we just played to however many people and we, you know, got to see Korn from the side of the stage and they watched us play and all this stuff happened. And then you have to go back and you go back to your day job and you're like, shit, this sucks, you know.
It's almost like starting over again. You know, we have this full length coming out and at the same time it's almost like a whole new day, and I'm really excited to see what the next album holds.